respected Prime Minister of India, Shri Narendra Modi ji, distinguished guests on the stage and the dais, I am Dr. Shailendra Chouksey, President of the Cement Manufacturer Association. As President of the Cement Manufacturer Association, I am honored to present here to repose our faith in the Honorable Prime Minister and his vision for a Swachh Bharat. We are committed to partner with the Government of India in its endeavor to build a new India and fight against plastic waste. We will have the capability and the potential to consume 12 million tons of plastic waste in our kilns annually by 2025. This would result in conservation of considerable quantity of conventional fuels such as coal. The Indian cement industry, on this great occasion of World Environment Day, today pledges itself to use all the segregated plastic waste that can be made available by the local bodies within a radius of 250 kilometers from any integrated cement plant in the country. I also pledge that the Indian cement industry, which is the second largest globally and also the most efficient in terms of energy consumption, will continue on its path to maintain and retain its position and as best in the world for energy conservation. Jai Hind!